Sarah Russell with the Forest Preserve District of Will County. Today, we're going to science. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day, right?
Well,
we think so. And have you ever thought about feeding your blood? Probably not. But we have to have certain vitamins and nutrients that take care of our body. And one of the most important ones is iron. That helps our blood work properly. It helps bring oxygen into us. And we're not the only animals that need iron, right? All animals need that in order to make their blood work. Problem is, we don't make it naturally. We have to ingest it by the foods that we eat. So we're talking things like meat has a lot of iron in it, we eat greens, we've got dried fruit, really great stuff. And things like cereal, the companies actually add extra iron in it to help you stay healthy. The coolest part is we can actually see the iron. You ready? Pour in some of the total cereal. Fill up my bag about halfway full or so with the total cereal flakes. And instead of milk, we add water. We're just trying to get it all mushy. Fold it over. And we mush. So you're gonna mush for a little while until things start to get really nice. Iron is magnetic, right? It's attracted to magnets. So we're gonna use the magnets to find it. It has to be really, really strong magnets to help that. I kind of mush around, swish around with the magnet on the bottom. And I flip. And we pull it along. And you can actually see little teeny tiny filings of iron. It looks a little bit like faces where you can add the mustache and beard to it. Those little filings. Have fun trying this at home.